Thank you very much, everyone. That number always puts me in a real sentimental mood. And I am reminded right now of a song that kind of fits that mood, and I'd like it to last a little longer, if you don't mind. This is not a piano number. This is a number that is perhaps the most serious vocal attempt I've ever made. And the way I came about doing this was the inspiration of a great, great man and a great singer whom I had the great pleasure of meeting in Dallas, Texas on our concert tour. He overheard me doing this song, and he liked it, and he thought it was perfectly suited to my voice, and he said I did it with a lot of feeling and everything. And after all of this, coming from such a great man as Lauritz Melchior, I decided to put it in my concerts. And I hope you will forgive me if I get a little serious and sentimental right now, but I'd like to do that song. I'm in that mood.